Finally, I get to see an intermodal. Kind of disappointed it didn't go to first. That's okay. Cars are all connected. I mean, like, some of them. There, there, and there. Look how that track just dips. Like it's flat, then it goes way down and way back up. So these are 40-foot containers. I don't think I see any 53. They all look 40. There should be another engine at the back of it. There were two SD70ACE's leading, and so I'm not sure what kind is at the back. I think they said AC 4400. Or a dash 9. They're pretty similar. 5615 in H2 paint. It is an AC4400 CW.